We've seen them in Mississippi like this, but never like.